The message just repeats. Regret. Regret. Regret.
Catchy. Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth.
And we most definitely regret the core.
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Mr. Chief, get aboard that carrier. Secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That prophet is going to tell us why.
Whoa.
If you can hear me, Chief.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Gets greased, punk.
Yeah, that's the way.
Keep pressing. Stay put, pendejo.
They didn't know we're here before. They do now.
Lock it down, fellas.
If they didn't know we're here before, they do now. If they didn't know we're here before, they do now.
Hoo-ah!
Yep, here they come, up high.
Hands up!
Want to get yourself killed?
More on the street, left side! Jackals in the courtyard. Here they come, Marine. Heading over the rooftops. Jackals in the courtyard.
All right, who pissed them off?
Together now.
Ha ha ha.
gotta get rid of this smell somehow.
Eyes up! Phantom's back! Eyes up! Phantom's back! Eyes up! Phantom's back!
This is Cortana. What is your status? Over.
We're operational, ma'am. Barely. Our pilots didn't make it.
Find a hole. Stay put. We'll come to you.
Sergeant, I need you on that bird.
Ma'am?
My Pelicans are gonna start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
Understood. I'll keep an eye on them. Chief, good luck.
It's the pedal on the right, okay?
Okay. Take care now, okay?
Concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
I love the beach.
Cut the chatter. We got trouble.
Welcome aboard, Chief.
Sorry, Chief! She's a screamer! Chief, I just don't learn!
I love the beach.
Cut the chatter. We got trouble.
Might want to keep your head down, sir. Vita, you must have come from the hood.
Thank you.
Up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. Keep swimming. I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Oh. odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. But it does help explain... Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Odd, I know, but it does help explain... Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. But it does help explain why they came here with such a small... Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Explain why they came here with such a small... Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet.
Pressing forward, men!
Oh!
Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them.
Thank you.
regroup. Don't let them.
Us. 50 cal, rockets, didn't do a thing.
Where's the rest of your platoon?
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Marine?
No, sir.
Then listen up. Usually the good Lord works in mysterious ways, but not today. Doing divine intervention. If God is love, then you can call me Cupid.
What about that scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the lady's like.
Thank you. loaded's on the other side, sir. Use this. On the other side, sir. Use this.
Thank you. got zero hostiles.
They overestimate.
You asked me to dance. Down, boys. Now, take it to him. Relax. I'll take the chance. Multiple contacts, sir.
Yeah.
withdraw.
Lock and load, 140 round clip!
We'll be right back.
building, Chief. Concentrate on the raids. They're the biggest threat. They're the biggest threat. There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. Trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. There are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat. There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat.
Woo-haw! Well done, Marine!
Hey, fall back!
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company, CP's this
way. Keep going!
The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top.
I asked for reinforcements. I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble. See this look? It's terror!
Marine, did I give you permission to hit?
careful, Chief. That elite was... And return to an Amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Eclipse Mace rupture up the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution...
We are not losing that ship.
further must we heft this baggage? Any cell will do. Why not toss him in with this lot? They could use the meat. Them? What about us? My belly aches, and his flesh is seared just the way I like it.
Quiet! You two whimper like grunts fresh off the teat. He's not meant for the jails. The Hierarchs have something special in mind.
You may leave, Tartarus.
But I thought...
And take your brutes with you.
Release the prisoner.
The Council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But ultimately, the terms of your execution are up to me.
I am already dead.
Indeed. Do you know where we are?
The mausoleum. Of the Arbiter.
Quite so. Here rests the vanguard of the great journey. Every Arbiter from first to last. Each one created and consumed in times of extraordinary crisis.
The Taming of the Hunters, the Grunt Rebellion. Were it not for the Arbiters, the Covenant would have broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not belong in their presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the blame. The Council was overzealous. We know you are no heretic. This is the true face of heresy, one who would subvert our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Our prophets are false. Open your eyes, my brothers. They would use the faith of our forefathers to bring ruin to us all. The great journey is a...
This heretic and those who follow him must be silenced.
Their slander offends all who walk the path.
What use am I? I can no longer command ships, lead troops into battle.
Not as you are, no. But become the Arbiter, and you shall be set loose against this heresy with our blessing.
What of the Council?
The tasks you must undertake as the Arbiter are perilous, suicidal. You will die, as each Arbiter has before you. The Council will have their corpse.
What would you have your Arbiter do?
When we joined the Covenant, we took an oath.
According to our station, all without exception.
On the blood of our fathers, on the blood of our sons, we swore to uphold the Covenant.
Even to our dying breath.
Those who would break this oath are heretics, worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to broadcast their lies.
We shall grind them into dust.
And continue our march to glorious salvation.
This armor suits you, but it cannot hide that mark.
Nothing ever will.
You are the Arbiter, the will of the prophets, of these. Are my elites. Their lives matter to me, yours does not.
That makes two of us.
We are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter, and you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident. We are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter, and you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident. The storm has masked our approach, and it should have their local battle net in disarray. We are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter, and you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident. The storm has masked our approach, and it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now.
Engage active camouflage.
We are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter, and you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident. The storm has masked our approach, and it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now.
Engage active camouflage. Reveal yourselves only after the Arbiter has joined battle with the enemy.
You may wish to do the same, Arbiter. But take heed. Your armor system is not as new as ours. Your camouflage will not last forever.